I'll now show you how to pair a mobile. If you just make sure Bluetooth is on, like so, on your mobile, and then again from any screen into menu, go to phone setup, click phone setup, you've got paired list there, pair a phone, click pair a phone. Now that's showing up one there, but that's not mine, that's probably the car next to me. So we click my car. Passcode is 1234. 1234 pair. And that's it. Allow contacts and favourites to sync. Allow. My car connected, and my iPhone 10 there. So that's it done.